modern education and ancient Indian classical education must come together. Then if you give both tradition knowledges to the students, then student will receive a complete education. This is what His Holiness Dalai Lama is saying.
Welcome to Dalai Lama College. You see outside, geography is all about nature, environment and earth. I am teaching geography here in Dalai Lama College.
Germany always have this coronal study policies to
Teachers tend to be overbearing sometimes. They only like teach, right? There's the process of learning is very different. So I feel my presence here has helped me learn so much about the other community. The otherness has become familiar now. So that is lovely. And so far as my journey as teacher is concerned, I think it's a huge process. It's an ongoing process. It's still going on.
One is regular course.
Yes, sir.
That is in the BA, BCA.
Mm-hmm.
And then BCom and BBA.
Yes.
The regular course, like that.
That MA, siurang ram, sula ram jamba, sula ram jamba na ki tadushun lo lo jay tiu re.
Tadushun ba chang le gao da yu de ra yin le, ta su su gi gi to de shu gyap tum na sam sa le mao bang ram zo bebe chi zo na la ni la shi tum na sam ni.
Diksha, ni diksha ga ma shuer, ti stop ki pasan kare.
Let me tell you about my students. They are Geshes from different monasteries in South India, and they have come here to learn English. Geshes, you know, they have extensive knowledge on Buddhism, and they are all well-known Tibetan Buddhist scholars. So I am teaching them basic English. I'm not going to teach them like school children. I'm teaching them all the basic verbs alphabetically, and I have taught them almost 500 verbs, and I think they have found it very useful, because first of all I give the meaning in Tibetan, and then I make appropriate sentences. So with these sentences, you know, they can understand the meaning of words very good, and we give particular attention to reading and writing. So every day, first of all, I write something on the blackboard and they copy it. And after that, I explain it. And then if time is there now, I will allow them to read whatever they have written one by one.
Touch the leg, everybody. My name is Tsepak. I have been doing a lecturer in this institution. So I teach mainly Buddhist psychologies, Buddhist philosophy, as well as Buddhist epistemology here. And here we do have one a Tibetan department which is offering us a specialized program for the Tibetan studies, you know. If you go to this department, then you can see that it is giving education. It is giving a course from BA level up to the PhD level. Those who are interested to learn, and not only the modern education, if you truly want to learn something about your own classical traditions and your own classical Buddhist knowledge, then I would like to request and highly recommend you to come here in this institution and join here. This is what I wanted to say. Thank you.
Tada ani chulo ramjam pelorim yebi kidari bello mashigi ani ta ngarangi ene khala ngarada phege ki rishon thola ya changma chela ne ngara ani keba sangu shuji re sangu du tiga nashi ngara so tholap gi ming te ani khosu chog gi chene ka la yebi kambala mixi gi chwa shi le du da
phebi asu du gi rishon thade ni ni tanda gi ta ngarang du mire gi ne dang la cha chang na ngara ta phebi nyak chog shuji cha de re sa
loma gi ngwe ne de le ya ani loma gi do sa a chobo chere de gi thunzu ngwe ni ne le di la ya a chagi chube na ta de la a khan chu gi shuin de 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 shimang gi shush pe gi do su su ine de le ya chu shin na sa ne do sa bo ya bu shush sa gi
talking about you know like an amazing infrastructures and all the you know like facilities including extracurricular activities which not only you know like helpful to your academic performance but also teaches us a life lesson and on the top of that we have surrounded by such a beautiful environment.
It's amazing like how what a supportive and like loving institute can do to a student.
In this particular semester I am teaching business ethics, entrepreneurship development, as well as business skill development and human resource management, which is my specialized subject. So being an MBA aspirant, I completed my subject with a specialization of human resource and finance. I had worked for 2 to 3 years in a US-based staffing organization. And after working there, I started to realize that I should be coming back to the society and reciprocally doing what I had gained.
Chesapeake, Stella, Skull and Dale.